The rules are very simple. Whoever spots a horse and cart along the road, punch monkey. fun, right?
No! What kind of insane game is that?
Haven't you ever been on a road trip?
No!
Man, you need to get out more because punch a monkey! I got you! I got you with that wagon full of hay over there.
Donkey, if you do that one more time...
See, that's another reason why you need me around. Who else is going to fill you in on all the fun stuff you missed out on? You may not know it, but you are one lucky...
Martin passed at 3 o'clock.
Mother Hubbard, that hurt.
You know, you're right. That was pretty fun. Shall we play again?
No, that's okay. You win. Maybe we should move on to I Spy. Or I Went on a Picnic. Or something that's not going to put me in a body cast.
Donkey, look! Lord Farquaad's castle.
Didn't I tell you I'd find it? It's a bit much, isn't it? Do you think he might be compensating for something?
Oh, forget it.
Welcome to the Celebrate Your Life Festival! The show's about to begin!
This place is weird. Let's just find this Farquaad guy and get out of here.
Well, I'm gonna stop by the gift shop and get a t-shirt.
We're not stopping for t-shirts.
Welcome to life, such a perfect town. Here we have some rules, let us lay them down. We'll make brave, stay in line, and we'll get along fine. Gila is a perfect place. Please take off of the grass, shine your shoes, wipe your face. Two lockies a perfect place.
And here's the man who made it happen. Red Towering Colossus of Moxley, Lord Farquaad.
Oh, it's you. What a terrific surprise. Once upon a time, this place was infested. Freaks on every corner. I had them all arrested. Hey, nonny, 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 no. If you had a quirk, you didn't pass inspection. We all have our standards, but I will have perfection. And so, things are looking up here in Duloc.
Just take a look.
Things are cooking up here in Duloc.
He likes to cook.
A model that amazes, a plan with 7 phases. Are looking up here in Duloc.
They're looking up
in Duloc. The ladies all look swell. The men are so dashing. Thanks to my new dress code, the fashion's never clashing. Hey, nonny, 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 no. This castle I had built up is taller than the cliff tops. A city like a postcard, a monorail and gift shops. And so, no one from the gutter in Duloc. Embrace the cookie cutter in Duloc.
They're all the same.
The upshot is enormous when you can shop
Transformers.
Yes! Cheered for those new lock dancers. Aren't they terrific, huh?
the moment you've all been waiting for. The raffle drawing to determine who will have the honor of setting forth to rescue the lovely Princess Fiona from the fire keep of the dragon. Spin that barrel!
Excuse me.
Oh, no. Hold it.
No, no.
Don't leave me.
No,
don't leave me.
No, no, no.
Hey, Ma! Are you Lord Farquaad?
Maybe.
Does the name strike fear in your heart?
No, but that little hat does.
Well, let this thing in here.
Look, I'll be out of your silky hair as soon as you give me my swamp pack.
Your swamp?
Yes, where you dump those fairy tale creatures.
Newsflash, Ogre, that oozing mud pit is actually within the province of Duloc. Therefore, under my jurisdiction...
Now look here, half-time.
Wait a mignat. Wait. Oh, this is too perfect!
What is?
You're big and hulking and wonderfully expendable. Mm. People of Duloc, we have a winner! Congratulations, Ogre, you've won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
Oh, but we're already on the quest.
Forget my swamp pot!
Yes, and you've nearly accomplished it. All you need to do is one more simple little task, and I'll hand over the deed to your swamp.
And what exactly is this little task?
Well, there's just this package that I need picked up. Oh, Miss Duloc, fill them in and show them out. My people, your queen is on